Is your family? Is you? Uncle?
Oh, a bright new year. Every night I'm impressed when the mask comes first. Here's to us, the toast of all the city.
What a pity that the phantom can't be here.
Thank you. Why so silent, good monsieur? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have written you an answer. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instructions should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Monsieur, don't ask me. I know no more than anyone else.
That's not true. You've seen something, haven't you?
I don't know what I've seen. Please, don't ask me, monsieur.
Madame Giry, for all our sakes.
It was years ago. There was a traveling fair in the city. Tumblers, conjurers, human oddities.
Go on.
And there was... I shall never forget him. A man locked in a cage.
In a cage?
From the prodigy, monsieur. Scholar, architect, musician.
Composer.
And an inventor, too. A boat city had once built for the shore of Persia. A maze of mirrors.
Who was this man?
A freak of nature, more monster than man.
What?
From birth, it seemed.
My God, Christine.
Then he went missing. He escaped.
Go on.
They never found him in a set. He had died.
But he didn't die, did he?
The world forgot him, but I never can. For in this darkness I have seen him again. I have said too much, monsieur.
No, wait.
Too much. And there have been too many accidents.
Accidents? Madame Giry!
Lucas, have you seen the score?
Jimmy Lucas,
it's the final score.
This is lunacy, but you know my views.
Utter lunacy, but we daren't refuse. Not another chandelier.
Look, my friend, what we have here.
Dear Andre, my orchestrations. We need another first bassoon. Every note's overblown, and that third trombone has to go. The man cannot be deaf, so please prefer the one who plays in tune.
If him and his army, my opera, some chorus members must be sacked. If you could find out which has a sense of pitch, wisely though, I've managed to assign a rather minor role to those who cannot act. What is it now?
Have you seen the size of my part?
Signora, this is an insult, don't you as well?
Just look at this, it's an insult.
Please understand. Signora, signora.
The things I have to do for my art.
If you can furnish gibberish art.
Ah, here's a little flower.
Ah, must I, quite the lady of the hour.
You have secured the largest role in this storm.
Christine Diary, she doesn't have the voice.
Signora, please.
Then I take it you're agreeing.
She's behind this.
It appears we have no choice.
She's the one behind this, Christina Dyer.
How dare you?
I'm not a fool, evil woman. How dare you? You think I'm blissing into my vault? I don't want any part in this plot.
Miss Dyer, surely.
But why not? What does she say?
It's your decision, but why not?
She's backing up.
You have a duty.
I cannot say it. Duty or not.
Christine. They can't make you.
Please, monsieur, another note.
Oh.
Act not her normal trick of strutting round the stage. Our Don Juan must lose some weight. It's not healthy in a man of Pianji's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good. She knows, though should she wish to excel, she has much still to learn. If pride will let her return to me, her teacher, her teacher. Your obedient friend.
And angel. I can't. I won't do it.
How have all been blind, and yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend. Finishing! We shall play his game, perform his work, but remember we hold the ace. Die seems he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are locked.
We make certain now and on.
We make certain they are.
The curtain falls. His ring
witness.
I'm not so sure.
No, it'd be worse.
His witness.
The tide will turn.
Sure, believe me. If there's no way of turning the tide.
You stick to ballet.
Then help us.
Sister, I can't.
Instead of warning us, help us.
I wish I could.
Don't make excuses. Be that you're on his side.
He's an accomplice.
Sure, believe me, I intend to know him. But be sure, be careful, we have seen him. I'm sorry!
Come on! Signor Fianzi, here is the phrase!
Don't you tangle with Don Juan, if you please!
Don't you tangle with Don Juan!
No, no. Nearly, but no!
Don't you tan-tan!
Sound like music.
Signora, could you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer is not here. And if he
were... Can you be certain of that, Signora?
So, once again, if you please. Signor Pelty, after seven.
I can hear your voice again. Knowing that I never.
is far from my father engaged.
So can she return?
Can she my mind beat against him?
Beside her plan, your gum is being for you. I Thank you.
love one lifetime. Lead me, save me from my solitude. Say you want me with you here beside you.
I rather hoped that you would come, and now, my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free her! Do what you like, only free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
Please, Raoul, it's useless.
I love her! Does that mean nothing? I love her! Show some compassion!
The world's enough compassion to me!
Christine, Christine, let me see her!
Be my guest, sir! Monsieur, I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for the sins which I'm yours? Father, your fine horse is now. Raise up your hands and lower your eyes. Nothing can save you now, except perhaps Christine.
Thank you.
Masquerade, hide your face so the world